Former presidential candidate and publisher of Sahara Reporters, Omoyele Sowore, has been shot by a police officer in Abuja. A female police officer reportedly fired a tear gas canister at Sowore, who was at the Unity Fountain in Abuja for a protest. He sustained gunshot injuries and has been rushed to hospital for medical treatment.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.